To me, becoming a bar mitzvah means that I am growing up. Since I'm growing up, I have to take on more responsibilities around the house and in school. Being a bar mitzvah means that I will have more Jewish responsibilities too, such as participating in a minyan. Means that I now have to make my own decisions and choices. I have to work harder in school because next year I'm going to be in high school, and I need to work as hard as I can to get into a good college. I will now be recognized as a man in my synagogue, and I'm looking forward to wearing my tallit to services during the holidays this year.
Doesn't matter, la la la. Oh well, la la la. We're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. Tonight, tonight. I woke up with a strange tattoo. Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket, and it kinda looks just like you. Mixed with Zach Galifianakis, huh? La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight, tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good. It's alright, alright, tonight, tonight. You got me singing like, whoa, come on, oh, it doesn't matter, whoa, everybody now, oh, just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to, we can get crazy, let it all out. Just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. My party, dance if I want to, we can get crazy, let's